My dear brothers and sisters, we Christians come in three models: rafts, sailboats, and tugboats. First, there are rafts. Basically, these are Christians in names only. They are not interested in their faith. They follow Jesus only when someone else pulls or pushes them. The second type are sailboats, which follow Jesus, but only in good weather. When stormy weather comes, they go in the direction of the wind and the waves. In other words, they follow the crowd more than they really follow Jesus. Finally, there are the tugboats. They follow Jesus regardless of the weather. They go in the correct direction not only when the wind and waves serve them, but also when the wind and waves oppose them. Tugboats don't always travel as fast as they should, but they always travel straight to their destination. Are we raft, sailboat, or tugboat Christians? Let us ask ourselves and answer the question.
For further updates, subscribe to our channel and please click on the bell icon. Thanks for watching.